Hey guys, I'm Ozzy. We have Kirk here. He's working on a little bit of mobility exercise for the back, okay, specifically thoracic. What he's doing, he's gonna start with both palms together, right leg facing the ceiling, that's about 90 degrees, and right now we're using a foam ruler as a prop, okay? So he's gonna slowly rotate just the palm, nice, slow, a nice big rainbow arc.
Yeah.
The goal is to keep the knee down so you're going as far as you can without lifting the knees. Hold it for a good 5 seconds, get a good stretch, and slowly rotate back. Good. He's going to repeat a couple of those just like that. Good. Breathe out. Goal is to not lift that knee. Good. So you notice his head is following his palm as he rotates. Nice big rainbow arc. One more. And then you'll repeat the same thing on the other side to even it out.